It was Station Officer Townsley's total disregard for his own safety and his selfless devotion to duty which led to today's award. He stayed inside the station without breathing apparatus to help victims escape the raging inferno until he was overcome by toxic fumes. Other firemen have also been honoured for their bravery today. Also, these British Transport Police received commendations for the courage they showed in the face of disaster. PC Stephen Hansen, stationed at King's Cross, received the Queen's Gallantry Medal. He suffered severe burns to his hands and face as he tried to lead passengers to safety.
For sheer luck, we actually got to the fire first.
Do you think that if you hadn't got there, more people would have died?
Oh, without a doubt.